Importance of color coordination when shooting fashion photography. There's nothing more important than a coordinated shoot, and no, I'm not just referring to the coordination of the human body. Here I'm referring to color coordination and its importance in fashion photography. It is so easy to take colors for granted, especially because we see them around us every day. We do not realize their importance until something is off or missing, which is why we need to pay close attention towards them. As colors play a huge part in showing the emotions and can change the entire perception of the scene, as color can help create an entirely different image in the viewer's head. As a professional fashion photographer, I feel that the colors I capture have the ability to change the level of impact the image might have and what is able to express, what it is able to express. Yes, I, on the other hand, I do believe that there are times when a classic black and white image will be as wonderful, but today we will focus on the importance of color coordination when shooting images, as there are times when the difference in color is all it takes to change the impact of the image completely. For instance, when a client picks a red Ferrari and yellow pickup trucks in the same shoot, they might not be able to see the horrible pair that they are putting up. But as a trained professional, I am able to see the disaster I am about to cover. It's not that they will look extremely horrible. It's just that a little color coordination will go a long way in pushing an image from good to great. Think about it this way. Many painters and designers have been taking advantage of the matter for years now, and photography is just another form of art. Keeping that in mind, be honest and tell me if you will be willing to pair a bright lemon green shirt with a bright red coat. Most of you will instantly say no, as they do not make any sense in the real world. Similarly, to keep things sane in the fashion photography world, there are times when color coordination is required, and it's not about clothes, it's about the surrounding area and props that are used. Like I said before, it's not horrible till you look at it in comparison with a better pair, and that is what my profession is about, pairing the right things together to create the best possible outcome, which is why color plays a huge part in fashion photography and is something you should think. There are times when you want to be bold and daring, and there are times when you wish to offer your viewers something that makes sense to them, something that is easy on the eyes. So if you are into photography and are just getting started, I suggest you learn a little about color coordination and their importance, as it will help you a great deal, especially when you play around with a few different techniques.